you guys like this game. I enjoy this game very much, in my opinion. I think this is my favorite Call of Duty. At this point, I've been playing a lot. Been going pretty hard in these games. Doing good. It's not too bad. God, I love you. Got an assist on that guy. But this night vision mode is pretty great. I like it a lot. I'm probably not gonna do too good this match. I don't really like this map too much, but trying, you know. I should have planned to shoot me yard. It's a lot easier. More enjoyable to play on. Incoming, take cover. The fucking cave is hard as fuck to see.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Oh, they got a UAV now.
Friendly UAV overhead.
Yeah, friendly UAV. Last game I went 32-6. It was crazy. Wish I could have caught that. Forgot they have a UAV too. Oopsie. Going around. That was him.
Allied cruise missile away.
But let me know in the comments what you guys think about this game. For right now, max level cap is 20. Make sure you always reload your clip. Someone's got a recon drone. Where? Oh shit. Yeah, I have a skill that makes my screen blink when an enemy sees me that aren't in my eyesight, and that's a pretty nice thing to have. Helps out a lot. I should put extended clips on this gun, but I have a 10mm clip on here, so it's puts higher caliber into the actual gun. Oh, I was just. Oh, that was a fucking terrible spot to be right there. Cause I tunneled the fucking. All the bullets. Oh, goddamn. Wrong place, wrong time, man. No, man, I'm not doing too good on this map. Probably the worst I've done in the game so far. like I can get one kill per life, and that's not. I'm not okay with that. We gotta do better than this. Oh, okay, sir. I don't even know where the fuck. Fucking. Oh shit! He was right below me. God damn. My motherfucker knew where it was. He seen me. He definitely seen me.
This is Jaguar 3-0. Personal radar is bingo fuel. Recalling the base.
Back, guys.
We're crushing them. Stay with it. Allied forces are be advised. Friendly precision airstrike inbound.
Reloading.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Look at that, taking the dub, boys. Not fine with that game. Only got 12 kills. I can do better than that. Man, someone must have killed somebody right after me. Yeah, I thought I got final kill. .92. Look at that, man. They went 16-4. That was a 4.0 KD, man. Level cap is 20 right now. It kind of sucks, but is that, do I got my max level fucking? Yeah, I don't need to say. I'm gonna get that sleight of hand. That'd be nice. Nice to have. Last unlock I have is the fucking sleight of hand for this gun, man. I think I'm pretty good on this. Yeah, see this map right here? Hackney Yard at night. You guys about to watch me pop off. I'll probably make videos on this game when it comes out. But for right now, I just wanted to give you guys the videos showing you how the game is. See if you guys want to get it.
Team deathmatch.
Play a little bit for myself. Rushing their spawn.
Throwing grenade.
We've rushed the shadows to the point to where now their spawns have changed.
You've lost the lead, soldier.
Oh damn, man, I didn't know where he was. Got this.
Forgot enemy that. Personal radar in the air.
Oh, he's got a personal radar? Hey, guess what? Fuck you. Oh, he's in the fucking corner, yo. Let's pop off. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. I didn't even see his head pop up. Tried, mate. Ooh.
Friendly UAV overhead.
Alright, just the beginning of the match.
Enemy personal radar in the air.
Yeah, it is. Reaction time. Gotta do better than that. But yeah, I've been following Call of Duty since it kind of first started. I've been playing them. The last Call of Duty I enjoyed was probably Black Ops 2. If I'm not gonna lie. Like, I've played Black Ops 4. I've played it. It was a letdown. I thought it was gonna be better than it was. But I've played it. The only thing I really play on anymore is Blackout. But it's kinda it for me. Nothing else really brings anything to the table in that game. Just another boring Call of Duty game. But this game, I enjoy. I like the mechanics in it, the way it runs. The game modes. This night vision mode I enjoy. I love this shit. What am I doing? Only 7 kills? What am I doing?
Dude, I only just spawned in.
This is what happens in this game. You guys can get spawned in at a fucking location somewhere just staring at. It's amazing sometimes, you know.
Enemy UAV overhead!
Swap spawns, alright. Spawns have been swapped.
Enemy personal radar in the air.
They got a personal radar. Should probably gun that bitch down. Where is he? Where's that motherfucker? Somebody's got 21 kills on the other team. I can't let that happen. Can't let someone beat my fucking kill command. I'm always top dog. Let's go. I'm slacking. Farther back, I could get around that corner and I was good. Thought wrong. Make sure no one's peeking over that.
Jaguar 3-0, personal radar in Bingo Fuel, recall the base. Enemy cruise missile!
Oh, fucking cruise missiles, man! That just fucked it up. That just fucked me up big time. Could have went hard.
Christmas is gonna get me. I already know it.
Oh wow, we lost? Yo, why am I slacking so hard? Ah, their team went fucking crazy. That one dude did at least. But you guys should let me know more games you want me to play. More games you want to see on this channel. I've only started out. I got like a couple videos. They're not really videos. I got one video. There's a couple streams I've done with my buddies in our High Five YouTube group. You guys go check us out. Shout out to Afro Beats. That's my boy right there. He plays arcadey games. He plays a lot of like he plays a horror game Until Dawn. And he does his own stuff there. You guys go check him out. Alrighty, hopefully I can do better in this match for you guys. Let's get this shit. Good to go. All right, let's go. I like the entering the map thing. How you're in like your own little area. You get helicopters over there. You can come out of the back of a van. It's pretty dope. It's pretty dope. They're gonna be upstairs in the fucking building up there. I already know it. Did we really swap sides already? It was quick. Skull. It was a nice one though. Nice kill. I'm not gonna lie. We only have 4 people on our team.
Personal radar been shot down. We've lost Overwatch.
All right, they killed my personal radar. That's mean. Oh fuck, dude, they are fucking slapping the shit out of us right now. Oh, on the roof. Fucking thought the teammate was an enemy now. Motherfucker was on the roof. Get up there. Ooh, somebody seen me.
Friendly UAV overhead.
I wasn't gonna chase you, yo. Oh man, that somebody else took the kill that I was going for, so I died for no reason. Man. Come on, Sean, you're better than this. Let's go. Alrighty, I see. But I want to know if you keep all the unlocks you have on the beta. I wonder if level cap 20 is going to be the most they're going to go for this. It makes sense, you know. And fuck, man, I seen him and then another guy came up. Oh, I'm not doing too good, guys. I don't know what's going on. And I get spawn killed.
Friendly UAV overhead.
I see. Someone's literally running up to our spawns and shooting like I did. Used to do that shit all the time. Just fucking rush their spawns. Ah. Okay, a little better, a little better. Doing a little better, guys. This will probably be the last match I play for you guys. Might play more. I don't know yet. Man, this flashed. He couldn't even see me. Stupid shit right there. Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go. Rush, 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 rush. Ran out of fucking ammo in the clip. I knew I should have reloaded before I ran up. I need to reload after every kill. You remember that. So I have max ammo in my clip. Just saved someone's fucking life right there. Just gonna put that out there. Alright, I'm doing better this game, guys. I'm doing better this game. Not exactly where I wanna be. Okay. Still got a kill though. I still got that kill. There's two of them.
Friendly UAV overhead.
So I know there's somebody in there right now. No, he just got wiped out.
Hello, cruise missile away.
Okay, there's somebody coming from the back there. I know. I see that shit. Come on. The fuck out of his ass. Oh man, I'm not gonna be able to beat that guy. He's gonna have higher shit than me.
Stand down, lads. They've had enough for one day.
Dang. Still do good that game. 20 kills. 20 kills, not bad. But that's it for today, guys. Thanks for coming and watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, and I'll catch you guys.